FlyBase video tutorial, using the Orthology search tool. The Orthologs tab of the quick search tool can be used to quickly search for orthologs of Drosophila melanogaster, human, or other model organism genes, as determined by the DRSC Integrative Ortholog Prediction Tool, DIOPT, or by OrthoDB. The DIOPT dataset integrates ortholog predictions for several model organisms originating from multiple individual algorithms, while our OrthoDB dataset comprises around 50 species, biased towards those closely related to D. melanogaster, such as other Drosophila species and other insects. To use this tool, first select an input species from the drop-down menu. Here, we have selected D. melanogaster. Then, type in your gene of interest, in this example, PSN. Valid entry terms or IDs will start to appear when typing and can be clicked to populate the field. Valid entries are gene symbols or IDs approved by the relevant species database, such as HGNC, MGI, or FlyBase. NCBI gene IDs are also valid, and OMIM and Ensemble gene IDs are also accepted for human genes. Note that multiple genes may be entered, separated by a space character. Next, select one or more output species. Where the input species is D. melanogaster, as in this example, there is a choice between searching the DIOPT or OrthoDB datasets. For DIOPT-based searches, the choice of output species is identical to that of the input species. For OrthoDB-based searches, the output species are arranged into five distinct groups. In both cases, all options are selected by default, but you can easily uncheck them and select individual species. In this example, we will choose to search the DIOPT dataset and select all output species. Once the input and output parameters are set, press the search button. A table containing the results opens in a new page. The search term, input species, and matched gene symbol are displayed at the top of the table. The results are shown below, grouped by species and ordered by their DIOPT score. Each line shows the orthologous gene symbol, links to reports for that gene at relevant databases, a simple score expressed as the number of algorithms supporting a given ortholog call compared to the total number of relevant algorithms for that call, whether the given ortholog has the highest score for the query gene, and whether the reciprocal relationship is also true, the explicit list of supporting algorithms, a link to an alignment of the two protein sequences, and finally, an indication of whether the given gene has been expressed transgenically in flies, which, if present, links to a FlyBase gene report. Additionally, at the top of the page, there is a link to download the current table as a TSV file. Note the results page for OrthoDB-based searches is similar, except that the DIOPT-specific columns are absent. All these orthology data are also shown in our gene reports, within the Ortholog section. Here, data are organised into three separate subsections: human orthologs, model organism orthologs predicted via DIOPT, and the OrthoDB orthology set. Note that the human orthologs section contains additional data on any diseases that are associated with the given genes in OMIM.